not have an auditor, because Mr. Volpe has never procured one for us. An email dated back to May 12th of this year, Mr. Volpe stated, and I quote, "We need a new auditor, new fee accountant, and those solicitations will be going out shortly." Unfortunately, that never happened. On June 2nd, Mr. Volpe was given draft procurement packages by Mr. Joe Manfredi's office that included architect and engineer services and Section 8 consulting services. Neither have been active. Also, on June 21st, Mr. Volpe emailed, quote, "The Stanley heat and hot water scope has been provided to me, and it is in process. Stanley heat and hot water is about to be advertised next week." That never happened. How does this affect the residents? Well, because of this, I am now compelled to report that I do not believe the Housing Authority will be able to provide uninterrupted, reliable, heat and hot water service to the residents of Stanley Holmes Village this coming winter.